Cassandra, that's the research one. Kimana.
Sets of dots and how they're formed. Sedimentary rock is formed because sediment is lost out of the air and wind, ice, or when water carries particles. Igneous rock is formed by putting molten magma on Earth's surface. Metamorphic rock is formed when rocks are close to some molten magma and they get heated up.
How it's formed. Concrete is made up of three basic components: water, aggregate rock, sand, or gravel, and Portland cement. Cement is usually a powder form, acts as a binding agent when mixed with water and aggregates. It's a heavy rough building material from a mixture of broken stone, gravel, sand, cement, and water that can be spread or poured into molds that forms a stone-like mass from hardening. The type of rock that goes into concrete is stone. Stone is sedimentary rock. How much does concrete cost? The range was from $65 to $135 per square foot. The concrete costs $95 itself.
How does erosion affect a mountain? The tectonic forces lead to mountains being plunged by erosion due to precipitation, wind, and temperature extremes. Erosion can damage mountains. Weathering and erosion constantly change the earth. How weathering occurs in the mountains. As water runs over certain rocks, some of the minerals and then are dissolved. Another kind of chemical weathering occurs when weak acid is applied to rocks, causing the chemicals in the rock to break apart into different chemicals. Acid is usually brought to the rock through rainfall.
How easily it becomes itself ruined. The common concept about stone countertops is easy if they were over time. As one of the most highly used surface in home, it just wouldn't be economical to have something that looks kind of it's just a few years and viral. That's one of the best reasons to choose a natural stone countertop. They can be pretty nice and intense, and it can be more respectable to wear than to live. Material, especially when exposed to acid. Thank you for watching.